Which language is most spoken in the world in 2021? Mandarin Chinese, French, English, Spanish. The answer is Mandarin Chinese. There are 920 million speakers for this language. It is the official language of People's Republic of China.